Walk with me, Mike.
Where are we headed?
Murder some BP company men.
Shit, I got hammers for you, Tyler?
Yes.
Say, Mike, did you brush your teeth this morning?
Yes, sir.
Boy, did you floss?
No, why?
Save you a lot of pain and money in the long run, I'll tell you.
Shit, jeez.
Oh, he's about to go off on the BP guy.
They never ran the team.
They didn't know nothing. They sent him home and out doing shit. Now we're going after BP.
Hey, what's the matter? Well, you owe him a lot of money? Come on, Mike, stay on my hip.
Get him. Yeah, baby.
Don, look at line 51. You'll see the cost variances.
Oh, shut up.
Well, Don VIDRINE and Bob KALUZA.
Welcome back, Mr. Jim.
Oh, yeah. So, we got all 500 feet of cement poured, huh?
Yep.
That cement's the only thing between us and the blowout.
And it's cured.
Yes.
Had enough time, huh? Takes time to do it right. I mean, that cement job is compromised and everything above it is too.
Well, it's not compromised. Houston doesn't have a problem.
So I assume Schlumberger guys said the same. Cement bond log they ran said the same, yeah.
We are confident in the integrity of our cement job, are we not?
Well, we're quite comfortable with the integrity of that cement, that's for true.
You guys, just like my granddad.
Pardon?
You see, my granddaddy, he never even went to the dentist because he didn't want to know all what was wrong because then he'd have to deal with it. You don't want to know if that cement job on this well is shit because you're 43 days and $50 million over budget.
You really should include yourself in that, Mr. Jimmy.
BP picked this spot to drill, Bob. Consequences of that's on you guys. Of course, I got to try to deal with those consequences, so yeah, I'm included. The point is, you sent the testing team home before they could do their job, maybe give y'all some news y'all didn't want to hear. What would it have cost you to run that test, huh? $125,000? You're a $180 billion company and you're cheap.
That's why we're a $186 billion company. We worry about those bills.
I worry about my rig. My crew lives on it. You just rent it. Don, you and I both know we need some downtime for maintenance. Mike, how many of our machines need repair?
390, Mr. Jimmy.
390.
Yes, sir. Almost 10% of all the machinery aboard.
Name a few for me.
A few?
I would love to hear exactly what piece of mission-critical equipment are down.
Shit, where do I start? A driller chair, process station 18, BOP control pods, telephone system, pipe racket system, GPS antenna, direct TV system, wireless internet, iron roughneck, top drive rack back system, auxiliary draw works control, saltwater service pump, smoke alarms in the galley. The reason why you're sweating so hard is because the compressor with the AC on this deck are down, too.
Everything but the toilets, huh?
No, oh, no, you got problems there, too, but I don't do shitters. That's engineering.
Who are you?
Mike Williams, Chief ET.
I'm gonna tell you like I told your executives on a chopper ride in and how about the timing of that visit. We gonna properly secure this well for a production platform come in right after us and start pumping oil. Unfortunately, to do it properly takes time.
43 days.
44 days. Keep counting, Bob.
45 days. 46 days.
Have a cookie, Bob. Can't run a cement log. I'll tell you what we're gonna do now. We're gonna run a negative pressure test before we do anything else.
If you really think we need to.
I really think we need one, Bob, and so should you.
Especially since we got no idea whether this well is stable or not.
Hey, dial tone. Day's looking up. Mr. Anderson, it's Mr. Jimmy. We're gonna run a negative pressure test. Start tripping out 3,000 feet of pipe. Thank you.